Yo, it's your boy Marco Byron. Today, guys, as you know, 2024 is going to be here not too long. Right now, the current time
is 11:50 p.m. at night on Sunday night.
2024 will be here in just about 10 minutes, guys. The last 10 minutes before New Year starts. Let me get the fireworks. Also, guys, if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. You don't miss all the videos. Yeah, guys. On the live stream, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm just doing a separate video. That's all.
So yeah, guys. I will catch you back and just I will be right back.
We're gonna get the fireworks in the guys, I got a lighter right here that my mom's let me use for these right here. I'm gonna light these up once today. I don't know if y'all saw that, but there's fireworks. Yeah, there's fireworks right down there, guys. These over here. I don't know if you saw it, but right over there. There's my live. We've been going live for 5 hours now, guys, since 7 o'clock. We've been on live streaming. I've been going live since before 7 o'clock tonight. If you're wondering why. Because of New Year's Eve, of course. Also, if you're wondering how I got the tripod light on, the cord right there runs to the laptop. That's how. Because it has a USB as well. Alright, guys, Gavin went to bed also. Also, if you're wondering how you do this, what's this? I didn't know how to do this again. What am I not doing? Am I doing this wrong? Are you serious? I'm trying to do this. I could be doing it wrong, guys. Gotta watch out, guys.
Okay, we got it.
I got it, guys. Now, if you're wondering how you do this, you gotta do this. I just had it. You gotta do this. Hold up, guys. I mean, 5 minutes left for 2020. There we go. Oh, it's to the top. Yeah, you gotta do it to the top. See it? My thumb. But I got it, guys. You just saw it. It is. Okay, guys, we're gonna start in that one. We're gonna be watching the time right now. So we gotta do this. Okay. We're gonna open these up once the year starts. Then I'm gonna put that camera. I'm gonna put your camera two will be set near the stop sign. On the one on the live stream will be set on the opposite side of the road, on the opposite side of the sidewalk, on the completely. So, like, basically, y'all on the camera will be the video. Y'all on the live stream will not, will be sitting, basically this camera will be sitting where that stop sign is right there. On that, that camera will be sitting right there. Then y'all that's watching on the live stream will be sitting right by the fence. Yeah, that's the girl I'm gonna do. The laptop's going to stay here, of course. So we've been, we got about seven, we got about three more minutes, guys. Let me make sure I'm doing it right. Ooh, shoot. I'm trying to be careful with this. But I got it now. I'm getting it now. Maybe if I fix my... Ow, this hurts kind of, but I got it. It's not burning my thing. Oh, shoot. That was a close call. Okay, now I had to, use it again. So I'm going to go ahead and get the camera set up real quick. So I'm going to start lighting up some lights and whatnot. So we've got about 3 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and unplug the light from the tripod and go ahead and set y'all down somewhere good. 2024 is fixing to be here in 2 minutes, guys. 2 minutes to 20. Guys, I hope y'all had a good year and... We're about to enter our new year here in less than two minutes. I hope you're enjoying this video. Leave a like also, guys, for me. Leave a like for me how to lighten this up. Oh, that was a close call. That's the tripod right there. You can see it. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right there. I was, we're going to sit y'all right by the stop sign. So y'all can see what I'm doing. Actually, you might have to set y'all somewhere good. I'm gonna set y'all up here. Actually, you're gonna be set right here to get a better angle. About 1 minute. Let's do this.
Alrighty. 11:59. We got 1 minute, guys.
We got Honestly, this slider is really hard to use, to my opinion. Oh, I just had it.
There we go. First one working. Sorry, it took me like 5 minutes. I actually got it now. Got the lighter working. Let's do this. Next one. Shoot. This is bad. That's bad. Oh. Guys, do not actually try this if you're a kid. Guys, kids, don't try this. Especially if you're young, than me. Don't try this. I got to burn my finger. Shoot. This is bad, guys. Trying my best. Try not to. Bad guys. He wants to try to burn me for some reason. Kids. at it again, dang it. Almost burned me. Serious? I'm trying, guys. I'm trying to keep going. It's kind of hard to use, actually. I'm not trying to burn. Shoot. Guys, finally got it. Our second one, yay! Finally got it working. I try not to burn. I do for myself.
I'm not burning myself so far, at least. There's one thing. Ah! Whoa! Whoa!
That was close.
Oh, there we go! There we go! There we go! Here we go now!
Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 go!
Getting it now. I just don't want to burn. I'm trying not to burn.
Oh my God.
Woo! so close. Guys, y'all saw, right? I almost burned myself, but I'm lucky. You're lucky I didn't burn myself. I'll tell you that right now. I'm just so lucky I didn't burn myself. Kids, don't be trying. Just do not try this at home. Especially for you, for y'all younger. Especially for y'all. Especially you younger kids. Do not try this at home. This is pretty dangerous. It is so dangerous. Guys, if you're lighting fireworks, make sure you do it safely. If you wonder how you do it, get a lighter, just like I did. The lighter I just used was some Spanx from up there. And you light it up quickly like this. It might take a few tries. It'll take you a few tries. It's not gonna happen. But otherwise, you'll get it. If you do it quickly, then you won't have no issues. I had to do a few tries, but it wasn't that. But kids, if you're watching this, do not... Hey, kids, do not try this at home. Especially you young kids, do not try this at home right now. Do not try this at home. Dangerous. Pretty dangerous. It is so dangerous to break. Just look. I didn't burn my thumb, but I almost did, but at least I didn't. I just gotta get used to it, though. Didn't least do it. Anyways, we're gonna continue on here until 1 o'clock. So, guys, leave a big like on me. Leave a big like for me right now. I'm buying them fireworks. We're gonna continue staying out here for a little bit longer. I just wanna watch some fireworks, that's why. So I hope you're enjoying it. Happy New Year's, guys. It is now... It's officially now 2024. Must have a little bit for a bit.
6% dial on the laptop. About 27%, okay. You gonna eat some Chex Mix? No, I'm gonna eat some of my Chex Mix I cooked a while ago. Like last month. These still should be good, right? These are so good. Let's taste it. Yeah, pretty good. Okay. Oh, pretty good. We just aimed for 2024 about 20 minutes ago. Happy New Year's, all, especially to you, Gavin and Grace. We are starting off a new year right now. I think there's fireworks going on down there. That's coming from the club, I mean, I already know. Because I came to the, I also came that way back from church earlier today. And now officially 2024. Now we're in January 1st. Finally, I mean, which means I only have 1 year left. Which means I only have two. Which means I graduate next year, guys. That means I just only have another year of school. That's it. Until your boy Michael Byron and you graduates by May 2025 next year. Thank God I did. Thank God I graduated. Thank God I passed my exams a couple weeks ago. I'm gonna save this for now. Don't wanna eat too much snacks. Don't wanna eat too much right now, especially at night. Chex Mix is pretty good.
These Chex Mix are not bad. How many Chex Mix?
Not bad for me.
That Miss Warren made.
Miss Warren that Mimi a couple weeks ago.
I think she did really good.
That's pretty good.
Guys, we hope you enjoyed so far.
We got probably about 30 minutes.
Yeah, almost about, we're at about 25 minutes of AAA streams for today.
Guys, I hope you had a good year. I hope y'all had a good year. Now we're in the new year of 2024. Now, this year, starting today, it will start tomorrow morning, will be a live stream again. This starting this coming up Friday will be the live stream also. Just like Intelligence Days, guys, yeah. I would go for 10 or 15, but nah, we're not gonna do it anymore. We're gonna be on for 6 hours. Yeah, guys, just if you are lighting a thing, like if you're lighting up the sparkles like I did a minute ago, make sure you be safe and do that careful. Make sure to take extra precaution because you couldn't burn your phone like I almost did. But I'm lucky I didn't burn it because I just did this. And that's when I did get it to not burn. So, the technique I would do is light it up as quickly as you can. Just try to practice first. This is why. Younger kids, if you're watching this, do not try this at home, especially for you, especially y'all younger kids like you, especially Gap. I'm not 20. I'm not an adult, but I'm old enough to do it. I'll be 17 in a couple months, guys. As you know, my birthday's in March. I have less than 2 months. I got less than 3 months. About less than 2.5 months to my birthday gets here. It's not long. So yeah, guys. I hope y'all had a good year. I hope y'all had a good year, and now we're at a new year, guys. So far this year, hopefully this year will be better than 2023. I don't know. We'll have to see. I thought 2023 was a pretty good year, actually. It was a better year than last year. Than 2022. These Chex Mix right here, these were homemade. That was made by my teacher, Ms. Vaughn, which is the other teacher that just Ms. Gowan. This one's pretty nice. I thought the Chex Mix she made, the homemade Chex Mix, pretty good actually. Not as bad as the store, as the ones you buy at the store. For a cheaper price, yeah. I don't even know how to make them. In about 34 minutes. I meant less than 35 minutes, guys. So we'll go back in at 12:45 early. I just hope y'all enjoyed so far. So tomorrow will be the first day of 2024, which is already right now. But once I do the live stream, it will be from now on every Monday. Same story with Friday. Same thing on Friday and Sunday. Certain Sundays will be in the mornings also. Just to let you know, guys. I'm gonna do 2 Sundays in the mornings, and the other class too will be after. I'll talk about it more tomorrow in the live stream. Yeah, guys. I just want to let you know I'll talk about it a little bit more. And that means now we're in 2024. What is that? Guys, y'all see something? I see something up there. Look up there. You see that? What is that? Okay, look at this. Hold on. Let me zoom in. Yeah, right there. I don't know what the heck is that, but Looks like an aircraft. This is like an aircraft for a second.
I don't know if y'all see that. You see it moving. I don't know what's going on. What is that? That came from all the way from Jekyll Avenue, just right down. Just right up the hill. Right where the Mill Hill is. Right where the Mill Hill is. That came from all the way from Jekyll Avenue, just right down. Live stream I've ever done so far. This will be put in the playlist probably for 2023. The video will be put in for 2024 instead. Or maybe this one might be in. Let's see. I'll probably just put this one in for 2024. Yeah, because I already did the live stream. Yeah, this, if you're watching on the live stream, it will be put in 2024. Same thing with the video. Both the video and the live stream is going to get put in the new playlist after we finish first. Got about less than 30 minutes finally. So probably around 12:45 I'm going to start ending back in. Happy New Year's. That means I don't have to go to school tomorrow or Tuesday. I don't go back to this Wednesday, guys. I don't come back on Tuesday, this coming up Wednesday. Which we get out at 2:30. Which I can't leave to do anymore. But still, I like Wednesdays better than every other day besides Friday. Now, in 2024, I want to get stronger, get more muscle. That's one thing I need to do this year. Also, my birthday will be on a Sunday this year, on a very new year, I'll let you know. Which will be on the Sunday. So guys, on March 17th of 2024, what? What'd you say? Now officially, 2023 is now officially over. We're now officially just entering 2024. Now hopefully this year will be better than I'm just glad this year is my. I'm glad this next year will be. Better. That's the neighbor's house that you. As you remember, back in November 2nd last year, when my. Darren said I'd clean the mess up. I'm going to leave the video in the description about that when I'm trying tomorrow. own neighbors has been gone for a year now. They've been gone for about a year. For over a year now. We're not going to end this until around 1 o'clock a.m. Around 1 a.m. So this year will be new plans. Once I graduate by next year, guys, I only have this year to go through school, and then I only have to go one more year. Next year is my last year, which is for 2024 through 2025. The year 2024 through 2025, that's what my last year is, which is not too far from. It's only a couple months away. After summer, after this year, which we get along with summer this year. We made it through the first semester. Now I'm in second semester when I come back. Once I come back to school in 2 days, I'll be in PE again, but it will be during third period, not during second period like I had before. Except I have two electives when I get back to school for the rest of the semester, for the rest of the school year, right? Theater, which is now during second period. I still have PE, but now that will be during third period, which is better than dead already? Are you serious? It's already been recording for that. We're gonna let it go for about 5 minutes. About 10 minutes. We have to make it. Guys, I hope y'all had a good Christmas and a good year also. Thank the Lord for this year. Thank for the Lord for a good year. So, for now on every live stream we do, we're going to be typing, I'm going to be typing the chats in that laptop right there. That's what I've been doing the whole time during this session. For now on every live stream we do, we're going to be typing the chats in that laptop right there. Almost 6 hours since I started. Damn, you're going to go. Almost 6 hours. Damn, you're I'm gonna start doing 5 live streams every morning before I go to sleep on Sunday and Saturday.
I'm gonna start doing 5 live streams because
I want to get new subscribers. That's the first one. Which I need to subscribe now, yeah. I think this year we need to do videos before church. I might do a separate part, so what do y'all think? I don't know, we'll see. We're putting them all together, I'm gonna do it. We'll be heading back in not too long, around 12:45 I'll start heading back in. It's not too long. It's kind of cold out here, but it's not really bad. We got about 20 minutes left of the live stream left, finally. And then about 7 minutes left. About 7 minutes left. Back in. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Flowers. I still have one more here. I'm glad next year is my last year. I'm not staying another year at school. I will tell you that right now, guys. Unless I feel like it's in, but I'm not trying to feel that.
I'm not staying another year.
I'm not doing it. My new teacher is counting for another year. I've had it. No. After what she's been doing, after she's been insane lately, no. She's my worst teacher I have right ever had. For right now. This year is way better than last year. This 20 minutes left, live stream. How much percent do I got on the tablet? It's cold. That's gonna be a little bit more than 5 minutes. Did you guys hear that? Came from towards where we go towards Gavin.
Did you guys hear that?
Came from towards where we go towards Gavin. 2023 was better than that. Yeah, I'll see how 2024 is. We got about less than 20 minutes finally left to that live stream final until we start ending it finally. In about 5 minutes to start. That sounds like we're getting thunder right now, but I doubt it. As you remember last year, at the beginning of last year, it was raining, but this year it rained.
As you remember last year, at the beginning of last year, it was raining, but this year
about 4 minutes left, I have to head back in. What? Two more minutes left before I gotta go back in. Our first short for the year will be tomorrow. it's about six, it's gonna be 6 hours long. I know already. It's already at 6 hours long. Alright, I'm gonna start hitting you that game in just a minute. I would use these right now, but I can't. Alright guys, we're gonna head back in right now. We'll take y'all away. We're gonna take the live stream back in right now. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Also, if you did, leave a like. Leave a big like on me for letting them sparkles, because it was kind of dangerous. I almost burned them, but I'm lucky I did. Also, guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. You don't want to miss all the future videos, guys. Especially for 2024, guys. Anyways, guys, this will be it for now. See y'all tomorrow in tomorrow's live stream. I'll see you later. Bye. Happy New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye. Hope you had a good year, and happy Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year's, and I'll see you later. Bye.